हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स। आई थिंक यू आर प्लेइंग इन योर होम, सो लेट्स रीड सम टाइम। वंस अगेन वेलकम बैक। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट टॉप एंड बॉटम, ऑन एंड अंडर। सो today we will read about inside and outside. What we read today? Inside and outside. INSIDE, inside, and OUTSIDE, outside. So let's start. All are ready?
Look here, you can show. Two boys are standing outside the house and one girl is standing inside the house. Look carefully. One girl is standing inside the house and two boys are standing outside the house. So this is inside and outside. So the girl is standing inside the house and the two boys are standing outside the house. You got it? Okay.
In this picture, you see here two birds are sitting inside the nest and one bird is sitting outside the nest. See carefully. These two birds are sitting inside and one bird is sitting outside. Look here, you see some sketch pen is there and marker is there. So tell me which are in inside and which are outside. Tell me students. Yes, these sketches are inside the box and these markers are outside the box. So sketches are inside the box. So this is inside and the markers are outside the box. So this is outside. Now we will learn about above and below. What? Above and below. A V O V E, above, and B E L O W, below. So let's learn about above and below.
Look here. The fan is above the girl. The girl is below the fan. So you can show here one fan is there. So the fan is above the girl and the girl is below the fan. So fan is above the girl and girl is below the fan.
So here, carrots grow below the ground and their leaves above the ground. So carefully. So here, carrots below the ground and their leaves above the ground. In this picture, you can show butterflies are flying above the flower and flowers are below the butterfly. Butterflies are above the flower and the flowers are below the butterflies. Now we will learn about near and far. N-E-A-R, near, and F-A-R, near and far.
You can see one temple is here and girl sitting near the temple. And you can also see two boys are sitting far from the temple. So see carefully. This is near and far. The girl is sitting near the temple and two boys are sitting far from the temple. So the girl is sitting near the temple and two boys are sitting far from the temple. Now you see here, these two boys are sitting near the tree and that girl is standing far from the tree. So these boys are sitting near the tree. This is near the tree, and that girl is standing far from the tree. Understood, everyone? These two boys are sitting near the tree and that girl is standing far from the tree.
You can see a beautiful pond here. In this picture, the frog is sitting near the pond and the turtle is far from the pond. The frog is sitting near the pond and the turtle far from the pond. In this picture, rabbit is sitting near the orange tree and squirrel is sitting far from the orange tree. Rabbit is sitting near the orange tree and squirrel is sitting far from the orange tree. So this is all about near and far. Now open your book. Go to page number 9. That is inside and outside. So all of you know now what is inside and outside. So now solve some questions. So come to first question. Circle the animal that is inside the cave. Circle the animal that is inside the cave. So you should circle the animal. Which animal is inside the cave? So this is cave. Which animal is? There are two animals. So which animal is inside the cave? You should circle the animal. So now tell me, which animal is inside? Yes, this animal is inside. So now you circle this animal like this. So next question, color the marbles that are outside the box. Color the marbles that are outside the box. So here these are some marbles is given here. Here also some marbles. This is a box. So here given, color the marbles that are outside the box. You should color the marbles which are outside the box. Now color that marbles which are outside the box. You can do it by yourself. So now move to next question. Circle the hens outside the cup. Circle the hens outside the cup. Now which hens are outside and which hens are inside? You can find out here. So you have to circle the hens which are outside. So this one also you can do it. Now move to next question. Look at the picture. Look at the picture. Fill in the blanks with inside, outside. So here the questions. So this is one picture and this is another picture. The mango jar dash the basket. So mango jar inside or outside? See carefully. Yes, mango jar inside the basket. So you should write here inside. And the watermelons are, this is watermelons. So the watermelons are dash the basket. The watermelons are outside the basket. So in this blanks you write outside. Now move to next page, that is above and below. Before some time we read about above and below. So now solve some questions. Color the bird above the tree.
So here you can show one bird is there and one tree is there. So here color the bird above the tree. You should color this bird because the bird is above the tree. Is it right or wrong? Bird is above the tree? Yeah, below the tree. Yes, bird is above the tree. Now come to next question. Draw a leaf below the flower. Draw a leaf below the flower. So you should know how to draw leaf. So you should draw leaves below the flower. Here is the flower given. You should draw below the flower. So here you draw or here you draw? Yes, here you draw some flower, some leaf. Here you draw some leaf. So these leaves are below the flower. You can draw beautiful leaf here. Then move to next question. Draw a butterfly above the flower. So I already show you some pictures of butterflies. You can draw the butterflies here. Here is some flowers is given. You should draw the butterflies above the flower. You can do it by yourself. Now move to next question, that is, look at the picture and fill in the blanks with above and below. So this is the picture of one plant. Here these are the leaves of this plant and this is the ground and these are the roots. So now you fill in the blanks by showing the pictures. So first question, the roots grow dash the ground. Here is the roots. The roots grow above the ground or below the ground? Which one is correct? What you write here? Above or below? The roots are below the ground. So you should write here below. So write now below here. Now next, the leaves grow dash the ground. The leaves grow above the ground or below the ground? Leaves are above the ground. This is the ground. So this is down below and this is above. So the leaves are above the ground. So you should write here above. Now move to next page, that is near and far. All of you know about near and far. So now solve some questions here. So here, look at the picture. Here's one picture is given. Look carefully. Fill in the blanks with near or far. Now you fill this with near and far, these blanks. Here you can show one girl, she is Bina, and here you can see one boy, he is Bijoy. So Bina is standing near the house. Bina is near her house and Bijoy is far from his house. So here you write near and here you write far. So Bina is near her house and Bijoy is far from his house. Now second question, draw a tree far from the pond, draw a mouse near the tree. So first draw a tree far from the pond. This is one pond is given here. You should draw a tree far from the pond. So this tree is far from the pond. Now draw a mouse near the tree. Now you can draw a mouse here which is far from the, and draw a mouse near the tree. So now move to next question, that is, observe this picture, do as directed. So here one picture is given. Now you observe this picture, means you should look carefully that picture, and what is given in this question, you should do this. So first A1, color the flower near the girl. So here is the girl. So you can see here flower, this
These are the flowers. So here given color the flower near the girl, red. So you should fill these flowers with red color which are near the girl. These two flowers are far from the girl, but these three are near to the girl. So you fill it by color. You can use color pencils, sketch pens, according to your wish. You should color these three flowers. Now B1, color the flowers far from the girl yellow color. So these two flowers are far from the girl, that's why you fill these two flowers by using your color pencils with yellow color. Next C1, color the tree far from the girl green. These three trees are far from the girl, so now you color these three trees with green color. So color the butterfly near the girl blue. So here you can see three butterflies. Now here also some butterflies is there here. So but in question given color the butterfly near the girl, so this one butterfly is near the girl. So now only this butterfly you color. By which color? By blue color. So today we will learn about, tell me, inside and outside, above and below, then near and far. So I wish all of you understand this, and you have to solve all the questions, read properly in your home. So thank you, students.